Hello, it's me again, Permaculture Joe, Senior that is, and I've got this privet tree, and she's blocking out a lot of sunlight here in my permaculture food forest, so I'm not going to take her all the way down. I'm just going to take all the limbs down about a little over head high or something like that for me, which ain't very high because I'm a short man. But don't hit my head on the limbs when I'm going through the forest like my friends do. But anyway, I'm going to make a hugelkultur out of the limbs. And privet is one that'll put up sprouts if you don't watch it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut them all down, let them die for a little while before I, you know, let it start sprouting. I've got a blueberry here that I want to watch out for. The drought got most of our blueberries. Every one of them that are not blooming this year, I'm going to take an air layer them over and plant the tops of them. And that way they'll have extra roots to survive the next time it comes a good drought. And I'm also putting hugelkulturs as my land falls to make the water absorb into the land better. So it's going to be a job taking this sucker down, but we'll get her done. Bye-bye now. What'd y'all find over there? Romeo, Juliet. Come here. There's Romeo, Juliet, and Spot. And there's Strike. Are you looking for snakes, boy? See if there's any snakes. Check for Papa before I get in all these weeds. Check for snakes. Don't think they see no snakes, do they, baby girl?